Hey guys, it's Caitlin here, and today I'm going to be hatching my golden egg in Adopt Me.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time, it's the right time.
So guys, like I said in the intro, I'm going to be hatching my golden egg in Adopt Me. I got another one, my friend traded me, it was such a long process, but I don't know why. I guess my storage is full, so it just like gets some clips of it. But I'm not gonna tell you guys what pet I got because it's pretty cool, even though I already have it, which you guys might know if you watched me hatching my original golden egg. By the way, I'm super close to my diamond egg, so make sure to stay tuned for that. And right now I'm just telling my friend that I got a golden egg because she just teleported to me. She teleported me, and I was just like gonna tell her I got one just because she didn't know what we were doing, or she didn't look like she knew what we were doing. But yeah, I just technically just told her. And can you guess what pet I got? Comment down below if you know what pet I got or what pet you think I got. But yeah, let's continue or just continue watching the video. I'm so excited. Oh my god,
put it to sleep. I'll put it next to you. Go.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
Come on, cross your.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Golden unicorn,
dude,
golden
please,
unicorn.
Please. I got a golden dragon again. What?
Yeah, you got two golden dragons.
Can you give one to me?
No.
Oh my god, I'm probably gonna trade it for like a unicorn. Yeah, but guys, I got a golden dragon. I'm actually pretty happy I got this because I didn't want to get a griffin. Oh my god, guys. Ah, look at my golden dragon. Okay.
Why do you sound like that?
I'm actually excited that happy I got a dragon.
Betty, trade me the golden dragon so I can steal it from her too.
But I'm scared though. But anyways guys, that is it for the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel, because when we reach 500 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a giveaway. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.